Now that you've got the app downloaded, you're ready to ride. To hail your Waymo car, just tell us where you want to go, and we'll automatically select the safest spot to pick you up and drop you off. Once you hail, you can follow along to see how far away your Waymo car is, and you can also check your estimated time of arrival to your destination. This may be updated along the way as we look out for things like traffic. You can edit your pickup and drop-off spots by adjusting the pin. The blue and green lines show you where the Waymo driver can safely pull over. You can add up to 4 stops along the way if you need to run a few errands, grab takeout, or pick up a friend during your trip. Just be aware that the exact pullover spots may change due to current road conditions. Once it arrives, you can hop in and take off in a car that drives itself. It really is that easy.